And as a matter of fact, Robert Houston in the right lane, looking for his first National Van win. So, will the home turf be defended, or will Robert Houston, after beating his kid, beat the defending champ? Win Light says, how about Chad goes back-to-back? He won it in 2019. We didn't race in 20. We didn't race in 21. He comes back and wins it again.
We're here with our Vortex Superchargers top dragster winner, Chad Traylor. Goes back-to-back, kind of, here at Virginia Motorsports Park. You won it again, Chad. How'd you do it?
I had good laps when I needed them, and I had some luck on my side when I need them. I had a lot of good friends that helped me out. Can't do it without all my friends.
Walk us through the final round. Tell us about that race.
The final round was a blur, honestly. I thought we were broke, and we were going to dial up 600s, and I was stupid and left the wrong dial in the box. I turned my nitrous on, just tried to do as good as I could do. So God was with me right there, and he helped me out.
What is it about Virginia Motorsports Park that you're able to get win after win here?
This is my home track. I've been here since the day it opened. I make a lot of laps here, and I had a really good car until a couple unfortunate incidents, but we pulled through and we got it done. This man right here helps me. He's my hero.
Oh, here we go.
This my hero right here.
Good job.
I love some Anthony Bertazzi, man. I wish that's my hero. Good dude right there, but a lot of people that are much better than me help me out, and I really do appreciate them, and I'm just blessed to have this day and have my girlfriend Lori with me to share it with me.
Well, we appreciate you as well. We know how big a deal this is, and you just keep doing it here at Virginia Motorsports Park. Chad, congratulations.
Thank you so much, my friend. Have a good one.